Hey, let check this out, man. Tell it. It was this blind man, right? It was this blind man, right? He was feeling his way down the street with this stick, right?
Yeah.
Hey, he walked past this fish market. You know what I'm saying?
Fish market.
He stopped. He took a deep breath. He said, "Woo! Good morning, ladies." You like that shit, man?
I'm pretty good.
Hey, man, I got a gang of that shit, man.
Hey, you ought to get more.
I tell you what,
man.
My man on the guitar. Hey, fool on the drum.
Right.
Hey, everybody just crowd around the mic. I tell you all these motherfucking jokes
on,
I got,
man.
Hey,
clap your hands, man.
So first, I'm going to start off like this. Hey, help me sing it, homeboy. Come on.
Said Coke 45 and two zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park after dark. Smoke that tumbleweed. As the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong and sell tapes from here to Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, flying through Palmdale, skating on Dayton rims. So roll, roll the 83 Cadillac Coupe to build. If my tapes and my CDs just don't sell, I bet my cabbie will.
Well, it was just sundown in a small white town. They called it Eastside Palmdale.
Well,
when the Afro man walked through the white land, houses went up for sale.
Hell.
Well, I was standing on the corner selling rap CDs when I met a little girl named Jan.
Jan.
I let her ride in my caddy because I didn't know her daddy was the leader of the Ku Klux Klan. We fucked on the bed, fucked on the floor.
Woo.
Fucked so long, I grew a fucking Afro. Then I fucked to the left. Fucked to the right.
Right.
She sucked my dick till the shit turned white. To myself, Sheba Sheba, got my ass looking like a zebra. I put on my clothes and I was on my way until her daddy pulled up in a Chevrolet. So I ran, I jumped out the back window, but her daddy, he was waiting with a 2x4. Oh, he beat me to the left, he beat me to the right. The motherfucker whooped my ass all night.
Damn.
But I ain't mad at her prejudiced dad. That's the best damn pussy I ever had. I got a bag of weed and a bottle of wine.
I'ma fuck that bitch just one more time.